Week 14, what are three kinds of rock? Three kinds of rock are sedimentary, and we're gonna do this with our hands like you're forming clay because it's pressed together. The next one is metamorphic, sign for change. Just wrap it around with the two fingers bent, metamorphic. And then finally, igneous, and that comes from magma, so you're gonna make like a volcano, and it's gonna erupt, okay? Here's our song.